With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
Dear students, question is, which of the following set is having correct statements here regarding both boron and aluminium? So you have to check out of 1, 3, 4. Dear students, question is, which of the following set is having correct statements here regarding both boron and aluminium? So let us see the first statement. They react with HCl to form chlorides. Truly speaking, boron does not react with even boiling HCl also. So boron plus HCl, no reaction. Whereas aluminium reacts with HCl, liberating hydrogen gas. So 2AlCl3 + 3H2. Therefore, first option itself is wrong. Then next is, both boron and aluminium react with nitrogen. Yes, both boron and aluminium react with nitrogen, forming nitrides. So boron reacts with nitrogen to form boron nitride, and aluminium also reacts with nitrogen to form aluminium nitride. Therefore, the second one is also right. Then the third one is, they burn in oxygen to give oxides at high temperature. This is also correct. This statement is also correct. They burn in oxygen to give oxides. Boron forms B2O3 and aluminium forms Al2O3. So boron 4 plus 3O2 gives rise to 2B2O3. Similarly, aluminium, 4 moles of aluminium reacts with oxygen to form 2Al2O3. Then the fourth one is, their halides are Lewis acids. Because they are electron deficient compounds, they are boron and aluminium, and they form halides, and both halides are electron deficient because of the presence of 6 electrons in them. Therefore, they are Lewis acids. Boron halide is BX3, aluminium halide is ALX3. So boron has 3 electrons and aluminium also has 3 electrons in its outermost shell. Then 3 from halogen, therefore total they are getting 6 electrons. So they are still in sort of 2 electrons. That is the reason they are Lewis acids or electron acceptors. Therefore, options 2, 3, 4 are correct. Hence, that is statements 2, 3, 4 are correct. Therefore, option 3 is the right option. Thank you.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level. Trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download DoubtNet app today.